Ink runs from the corners of my mouth. There is no happiness like mine. I have been eating poetry.
A number of reviewers call him one of the most influential poets of his time, and his time is now. He has served as National Poet Laureate, received a string of prestigious fellowships, and routinely been amused by the labels awkwardly hung on his work. Perhaps the surest sign of Mark Strand's standing is the simple fact that his work is so analyzed. Analyzed, yet his work remains alien when measured against the popular culture, demanding punchlines and easy digestion. In 1994, Mark Strand ends what he has called a 13-year exile in Utah. Those years have clearly etched themselves on Strand and his creative process. Yet, for all the acclaim earned during his Western years, Mark Strand remains elusive.
I am a new man. I snarl at her and bark. I romp with joy in the bookish dark.